One pupil throws the shuttle alternatively to their partner's forehand and backhand sides. The thrower catches the shuttle to give the player enough time to concentrate on the change of grip.